Decided to make peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. And then afterwards, a boy in my class ran right up to the people and he said, "Hey, thank you for making us finally a home-cooked dinner." Now, if you look behind me, you'll see some fine-looking cowboys. Am I right? Fine-looking cowboys. Come up here and help me hand out these prizes. Now, everyone, if you will take your menus, and on the back, if it says you are a winner, well, I guess that means you are a winner. Now, if you could raise your hand if you are a so-called winner. My cowboy friends will hand out prizes to y'all.
I did.
Thank you, cowboy. Congratulations to all the winners. Now, as everyone knows, yesterday was a very, very, very big holiday. Valentine's Day! And now I hope that all the lovers out there had a wonderful, romantic evening. I want to tell you about a little story about this young couple and how all couples run into problems with each other occasionally. Well, this one young man came home to his wife, and she was crying. He said, Honey, why are you crying? She said, Oh, sweetheart, I'm so sorry. I was ironing your pants and, well, I accidentally burned a hole in the bottom of them. And he said, Honey, what? Don't fret about that. You know I have an extra pair of pants to go along with that suit. She said, You know what? You're right. That's why I used them to patch up the hole in your other ones. That's one of my favorite jokes right there. Thank you for that. Young folks run into problems all the time, but what about us elderly people? Am I right? Older people are always running into problems. Now I want to tell you about these three very old ladies that were all sitting around on their porch one day thinking about life and growing old together. The first lady said, Hey, you know what? I run into this problem all the time. Sometimes when I'm standing in front of the fridge, I can't remember if I'm taking something out or putting something in. And I get all confused. The second lady said, "Oh, you think you have a problem? Well, sometimes when I'm standing at the bottom of the stairs, I can't remember if I just come down or if I'm supposed to be going back up." And then the third lady said, "Well, I am so glad that I do not have those kinds of problems, you see." She said, "I don't have them yet, knock on wood." But then she said, "Wait a minute, I'll have to be right back. There's company at the door." "Knock on wood, oh my word." Well, that's all for now, folks. I hope you that enjoyed the jokes tonight, and I hope you have a great rest of the evening. Thank you, y'all. You opened dolls. Thank you.
You're mean.
You're meaner.
You're meanest.
You're mean first.
You rotten apple.
You rotten egg.
Jack Pace.
Fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Draw.
So, Jesse, I heard that Merle's gonna be at the hoedown tonight.
Well, come on, how can I resist a cowboy with a fiddle?
But, on another note, Daisy, I heard that Daryl's bringing something special.
Ooh. Oh, come on, girls. I haven't liked him since the one-room schoolhouse on Chair Hill.
Wait, now we got a fine fella for Dixie.
What's his name? Did you remember?
Not Daryl. And Merrill?
That's my cowboy.
Johnny.
Right, Johnny. Wait, what about me? I need a cowboy, too. Finding good men are like finding hay in a needle stack.
Sarah and Jane, that reminds me. I heard that Billy's got his eyes on you.
He likes me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, girls, I hear them now.
How do I look?
You look fine.
You look fantastic.
Hey,
it's
a
girl.
I don't like the boots.
About some social that's supposed to happen around here.
We also heard that there'd be some nice young ladies we could do a good old two-step with.
Well, you certainly found the place. We're very happy to have y'all here.
Well, we've got ourselves some music we might dance to.
And we cleaned up this here barn in case of rain.
Well, it seems like y'all thought of everything.
We sure did.
Yep, and we're hoping y'all might decide on one of us girls to do nice two-step with.
I gotta say, I'm mighty impressed. Y'all thought everything.
All right, well, let's get the music going then.
Boom! Get in here and get some music for us!
I ain't your hired hand, sis! And neither is my friend Wayne!
Oh, there. You look mighty fine this evening.
What's that, Tater Tot?
Thank you.
Cousin Minnie Pearl right here can teach y'all how to catch a man. Come on over here, young ladies. Girls here, piano on.
Just hit the piano's unplugged. The piano's unplugged.
Good morning.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together?